have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Welcome back, everybody. How are y'all doing today? You guessed it. We're back at Sanofka. I still hope I'm saying that right. But anyways, we're here doing a mission. I forgot the guy's name, but anyway, he wanted his corn cut, and I said, yeah, I'll cut it for you. As long as I can drive this beast here. So, yeah, let's take a look at it here. Maybe I won't miss too much. But all the controls, folks. Got a lot of pocket storage there. You can see the corn back there in the glass there. Pretty neat. Got the radio, heater, lights, other switches. We got a monitor there. The rest of it's kind of plain. We got buddy seats, more storage over there. Looks like maybe a cooler back here behind it, built in. But, yeah. Looks pretty neat on the inside. I've done pretty much of the feel already. I didn't want to bore y'all too bad. And didn't know if y'all like the fast-forward missions or not. I hope y'all do, because I think that's what I'm going to do with most of them. But if y'all don't like them, leave something down in the comments below. You know, if I get majority of people saying they don't like it, sped up, and they want to watch the whole thing, I'll start doing that. Or if majority of y'all say, hey, fast forward the missions, you know, so we can see other stuff, that'll work too. Whichever one gives me the majority of comments, well, I get to see what they want to see, folks. But it only works if you leave it in the comments. Oh, we're almost done with the pie up there. 22 minutes, almost. Probably go like 21:58 or something like that. Usually the way it goes. But we got two other fields over there. That field needs thrash. Ooh, folks, 16,000, almost 17. Plus the 5,000. We're doing pretty good. That put us up at 20. Let's go to our bank real fast. Well, look at the map. 14 and 19 is ready to cut, y'all. We got beans in there. Let's see, beans. 892 at Village Grain Elevator, so we need to get on the ball. Here's the bank. We got 110 left. We're going to repay. As soon as I figure out how to get over. Yep, there we go. So we got 90,000 left on the loan. Alright, folks, I got them all ready here. Let's get started. Let's see. Save a little time. I'm going to cut a little bit of it. Well, not save time, but save a little money. Make the first round or two. I think I done showed y'all the inside of this, and that almost looked realistic, folks. Pretty good job on that. Ah! Back over. So we're still trying to shoot for the tractor. I actually forgot how much it needs. I think I said 200,000, but I don't think we need to get one that expensive right at this moment, or do we? That's the question. I'm gonna cut across the hand here. Just make sure our worker's got enough room. And I might even cut some of that end off up there. Well, folks, I've been thinking since the last time we played. I was almost wanting to get into pigs. But since pigs are so far over on the map, probably better if we just do cows, because cows are a little bit easier. We can just lay down straw from the wheat. As long as we go out front loader, we can scoop up the straw, put in the mixer wagon, and grass. You know, we can feed them grass till we get the materials to do the pyre food. Yeah, of course cows are higher to buy. The pigs just they take so much for pigs to keep them happy. So that's why I was thinking maybe I'm gonna cut that out, folks. Sorry about that. My computer went to sleep on me, and I'm uploading a video. So, so sorry about that. So sorry. And time you watch this video, you'll understand probably why I was, well, you won't understand why, but you'll know I had technical difficulties during episode 2. I had accidentally bumped. I was trying to set my cruise control for the fertilized buggy on episode 2. Now I did like this. And well, as you can see right there in the middle, it says toggle radio. And you just push up on the D-pad. That's a big no-no. Especially when you're recording and putting it on YouTube. I don't know if they got it fixed yet. But all the music that's in Farming Simulator 17 is copyrighted. So they're supposed to be working on something around that or something. I don't know the details. Details on that, you're just gonna have to go to BradM73 YouTube channel, watch his videos. Which I'm ashamed to say, I'm kind of behind on 2 or 3 episodes. Been trying to get some of my episodes recorded. So that kind of put a bummer on the stuff that you watch. But anyway, where was I before I got sidetracked? I think I was thinking about tractors. No, I was thinking about cows, wasn't I? But anyway, so I'm going to go ahead and hire a worker. See if he's got enough room there. That's pretty neat. It slows down. It's still slow. But we gotta get some plowing done too. These ain't gonna yield very much probably, because last time we done it, it was see, I need to go down before we end and start this thing be started right. Last time I didn't have enough money to buy the plow, and I planted before I realized I did have enough money, so it kind of threw everything off. But yeah, I know a lot of folks tell me, you know, dang, I could have scooted over a little bit. Oh well, we'll get back to him here in a second. We don't really need to catch this guy, but might well go ahead and do it since he's gonna be on the right side, right? Plus we can watch to see if he's gonna turn around right. But folks, I'm almost halfway determined to put. Really? Y'all see that? That's one way. Wonder who's driving. Let's empty this out. We're going to see who our workers are today. Might be Billy Bob. That's another thing, folks. Ain't nobody gave me any comments on names or anything yet. Uh-oh. This dude is leaving some soybeans behind. Who we got there? Can I jump up here? Ah. Can't tell for the. Okay, he turned around. Let's zoom in here on helper E. That might be an Edward. What do you think? E for Edward. And take a look at our combine. Oh, we got a woman. We got a woman. Let's name her Rebecca. We got Rebecca driving this one. And Edward. Let's see. Actually, G. Upper G. It could be Gloria. But it's got blonde hair. Or looks blonde anyway from here. And short hair. We'll just stick with Rebecca. We're going to go by hair color. What is this guy doing? What are you doing, Edward? Are you still turning around like that? Okay. Groovy. But I'm going to let this guy plow some, and then I'm going to fertilize. And probably could get by with driving a combine. Cause I'm going to be kind of just sitting here. Let's see. I'm going to go over here real quick. Ah, poo poo. Yucky. Solid manure, or should I say solid poo poo? I think I showed y'all this on this episode, but I'm not for sure. I figured we'd just kind of take a wander around, looking around. And folks, just in case y'all new to this game, this is your water tower here. You should be able to just drive up beside them. When you're in a tractor, with a water trailer, and it asks you to fill up. I don't know what the scales is for. I guess you weigh in your hay or something. But just getting rid of your straw and hay is a selling point. Round bales, square bales, and even loose hay. Got plenty of lean tubes right over there. This is just a building they put in. I guess probably a little office or something. I think that's your seeds. No, no. This is your fertilizer. I guess it's dry and liquid there. And here's your seeds. I won't let us pick up the pallets. I guess those are potatoes. But, yeah. So far, that's pretty much it. And there's your fuel tanks right there. I wish they'd fix the camera turns. Yay, I did it. Yay, I did it again. I can't jump way over. Oh, I'm gonna fall down. I'm sorry, folks. I always got a thing for trying to go. Oh, We have a ladder over here? No. I have a thing for trying to get to the tallest point on this game for some reason. The last one, I've been way up there. That's pretty much it. I don't know why he did it, but he's got the ends pretty good, so. Yeah. Yeah, scoot up, make sure he's out of the way. Folks, we really, really need another tractor. We need it bad. Let's go to our bank real quick. I know we probably don't have enough. So 90,000. Would that be 110? 110,000? Check out our tractors real quick. Let's see, 110. See, we don't even have enough to get that. Actually, that's not the one we was wanting, that right there. The Fendt 700 Vero, or whatever it's called, because everything else is way out of our price range. And what was a Fendt 700? We go in and soup this bad boy up. See, we're going to have 204,000 and $100 max it out. Yeah. Ah, he done down there again. Let's scoot up a little bit. Let's go back in here and see if we can find something a little bit cheaper. This is one we got now, biggest one. We could go with this in here. Wait, yeah, that's the smallest one. Let's see, do that. Let's see, only one engine upgrade. Standard tires won't cost us nothing. 800 for narrow. Oh, okay, so we're just happy with standard tires. That's 125,800. I say we go with fit right now, folks. Let's see. We just go with the 138 and 110. We'll probably have to go with that. See, what was that planer? What's, not that plow. We got that in 85, so we're good there. Where's that planer that we bought? And 180. So we really need the bigger motor. Maybe we sell soybeans, we can have a little bit more money. Might have to do another mission or two. But maybe we can get it this episode, folks. That's one thing about playing on hard. That's one thing I was going to check. I was going to check on the smallest mower and loader wagon. We can go out and cut grass and stuff while we're waiting on the crops to grow. Make us a whole lot more money. Alright, he's going to be done with that field here in just a second. Ah! I didn't mean it, I swear. Let's see, I'm trying to think where I can park. Let's see, auger wagon be on that side, so. Let's park right here. And that way we can dump. Alright, he's almost done. Come on, a little more. There we go. I keep on forgetting you have to switch it over to the combine instead of the header. You ain't got much here, but I was just curious about how much this field made. Okay. Now you start them back over here. Might do some rounds here in a minute to help save. I'm curious about. Oh, that's working out good, folks. We'll have just make one end cross there. We'll be doing all right. 1 liter away from 6,000. Wow. We're gonna have a keep an eye on that, folks, because the next time we thrash, we can tell if we grow tonight, you know, if we do all the cycles of the fertilization and stuff like that. This is really going, really going to hurt us. But we got to fertilize, folks. Is that the right way? Yeah. Looks like anyway. Ah! Don't knock over. There we go. All right. Just going to kind of get caught up a little bit on the fertilization while the combine's going. Yeah. Yeah, he's still going pretty good. Stop him for a second. Well, no, he'll be alright. I should have let him go because I thought he might be in the way there. But, I guess I could find a small mission to do real fast. While we're waiting on the combine. Now what I was going to try, folks, I'm going to do this real quick. Just across the end. Okay, I think it stays fertilized. But I'm going to go ahead and hope this works. But we really need to find a big mission. Maybe 18 again or 23. We need to do 15 and 20. Do it that way. Get some more money in. I really want that bigger tractor of the Flint 700. But then again, if we get the smaller Flint, that way we can be closer to getting a mower and loader wagon. That should take care of right there. Let's go to the garage one more time real fast. Loader wagon. And there's mowers. Okay, get him for 9,000. Get him for 17,000. We really need him. I mean, he's 70 horsepower. That's 90. But these two here will be ones we need later on. So 11,000. And then we'll go to our loader wagons. Down here at the bottom. The smallest one is 31, so 11 and 31 is 42,000. Folks, that's... I know I say we bought, going by, That's Sydney. Oh no, 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 no. Get out of his way. There we go. I already had a bad enough time of his own. Let's see here. Let's park the fertilized buggy right here. And check on a combine. He should be getting, hopefully getting full. Let's see, I'm gonna go to a garage. So I'll go ahead and go down here and of course if I let him dump in here, I won't know how much he's making. Oh well, we'll just have to go to that other field and do our calibrations out of it or whatever it's called. I don't know if there's a thing in our menu or not. Oh, I'm full. Folks, we got time to haul this off? Let's see. Is this one? Soybeans. $8.92, $8.19. I guess we take the Village Grain Elevator. Load and mount Village Grain Elevator. Okay, that's up where we went before. Okay. That ain't bad. Let's hope we get back before he gets full. Actually, well, yeah, we ain't got nothing else to do, so. Well, got plenty to do, but we need the money anyway, so maybe we get enough out of this. We should make another load, hopefully. Maybe two, I hope. And see what we can buy. I know I promise y'all a tractor, but I really, folks, it just don't seem considerable right now, I guess you can say. Which we could do a mission real quick, I guess. Maybe. Let's see, oh, no. No, 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 no. We'll pass on plan. That'll take a while, folks. It said 20 minutes. I can probably speed that down to 5, maybe. But that's no. Ah! Let me pull up with it. Wow. That's neat. That is neat. 7,138. Hey, that is not bad, folks. Whoa. All right, let's put that in the bank real quick. Our loan's down to 85. Let's see, where are I think I need to go this way. Yep, I need to go this way. Almost got lost. Okay, that's backside of the cow pasture. So many trees. Oh my goodness. Alright, combine, you sitting? Look like he's still going. That's good. Hey, did you miss some? Okay, that was just a glitch on the screen, I guess. We're just going to go ahead and unload him. Then we're going to unhook and catch up on our fertilizer. Ah! I guess I need to set cruise, but I'm afraid I'll turn the radio back on. Is that it? That's all you did? Wow. Yeah, not plowing last time, folks. Really hurt us. Yeah. Ah! I guess I probably would do that in real life. I was just checking out. It looked like... I hope we didn't make a boo-boo on that. Or that's just a different color. It looked like it took our fertilization away. Hope it didn't make a boo-boo. Let's see here real quick. Yeah, folks, we made a boo-boo. Daggummit. Or is that considered one of the steps? I don't know. I'm just going to leave the buggy there. We'll wait on him to get done, then we'll come back fertilizing. I didn't think about he would be messing up the fertilizer. Yeah, we get 7,000. I'll probably take a wild walk over here, but I got thinking that right over here real quick. Catch one of these missions. Oh, waiting on a combine. Cause it's going to take him a little bit to get full, considering he only done 1,000 while we went up there. Yeah. Okay, just as fast, yeah. That's some nasty weather. Well, there's trees and stuff down in there, it looks like. Wow. Holy camoly. All right. Let's see what we got here. Oh my God, 23 minutes. Let's see if we can get a better deal. It's 5,000. 7 for him. All right, folks, I hate to say it, but it's more money for him. Right, we done done feel. Well, yeah, we done these other two. All right, let's get busy. Even though ours does get full of something, you know, it's no biggie. They can wait on us. Oh, man, it's going to take forever, this little combine. All right, folks, I'm going to get this guy going here. We're about 30 minutes in, so I don't want to take up too much of the time doing missions. So I'm going to stop talking up here so we can get some missions fast forward and some money raised so we can get that tractor this episode, I hope. But all right, we're going to go fast forward right now. just about done with this mission. Just got a little bit of pie, and watch it makes me turn around and go back. Yep, I knew it. As soon as I put the header down. No. I was wrong. Excuse me. There we go. 7,625 and 2,217. Okay, man. Let's go check. Okay, he's done. Yeah. That's not good, folks. He went all the way across there. Skipped any spots? No. There his last through. Oh, yeah. He's got his lights on. He came back just in time. Good, he's taking the whole thing. Please fill our trailer most of the way up. Another good load. Be pretty close. Well, over 7,000 at least. 7,416. All right. Okie dokie. I know, folks. I want me to go sell this real quick, but let's jump back in our tractor here. I'm going to get these spots we missed, okay? That way I can put them in the other field and he can be working. Well, you know what, folks? I messed up there. Here, go this way. This tractor actually pulls this plow pretty good. We get all that. Put it in. Now, if he would have turned right when he backed up. Man. Okie dokie. Looks like all those spots we're going to. Oh, man. It's taking our fertilizer away, too. I forgot about that. He done good up to the rest of the way out. Let's go see what he likes on the other end. Wow, folks, he done. I missed a spot right there. Here. Done pretty good on the rest of the way out. Alright. Now we're going to go take him over here to 19 and get him started plowing. But, folks, I would like to make these fields just a little bit bigger, but I don't think I'm going to do it with this guy. That'll take us forever. Alright. This would bring us about 6,000. Would be alright. I think. And if not, well, see, we don't have a cultivator, which we don't need a cultivator, really. Oh, my God, where am I going? Y'all could have said something. Say, hey, you missed your turn. Let's see, it should be right here. Yep, there we go. Oh, come on, come on, come on. I didn't think about this. Quite a hill there. Wow. Okay, unload here, huh? Why? I hit B, folks. I'm sorry. It's right B and Y to unload. Come on, come on, come on. Roll that money in. Roll that money in. 14,000? 15,000? Alright, folks. Let's go and see what we got right now. We're going to borrow money and see how much. Well, 130,000. Folks. Oh. Wrong button. Tractor time, ain't it? And it we can what is it? No, that's viral. Oh, we can't get him. What was a that? Let's see what this one is. Front attachment. Only one motor. Now it's our standard tires. Nair standard. So we'll go with standard. He's on 163, folks. We got plenty enough to get him. But let's see how much this is gonna save us. Front attachment. I don't want engine. Standard and narrow. Okay, it's 125,000. What is it, folks? What we're gonna do? I'm debating. I'm debating. I'm debating. I'm debating. We need 11 and 31. That's 42,000. All right, this is what we're going to do. This guy here would be that would be the best one for us. Really would. But we can't go that route this fast, so we could get another Vector, really save some money. Front loader attachment, engine setup, wheel setup, only standard, so I'd be 109. Folks, I hate to say it, but you know, he pulled that planner pretty good. We're going to go with this bad boy to save some money. Let's go ahead and buy. Yes. Okay. Back out. What do we need for him? I know we need this. 20,000. But we still, folks, we need this more. We're at 20,000. Loader wagon is 31. Okay, we're ways off from getting that. Let's see here. Let's get the mower. Oh, no, folks. Let's not get that right now. Let me think a little bit. We need to do one more mission and try to come up with an extra 20,000 so we get the mower and loader wagon. Okay. That's be about the only way, because if we just buy the mower now, we can mow, can't pick it up. But even if we get enough, if we get another 11,000, we can get the loader wagon, and we can plant something that'll give us straw this next time around, and that will give us some money there. We can sell the straw, make some extra money from it, and hopefully give us enough to break loose. Let's see, we're not going to need this trailer no more. I'm going to park it right here. Let's see, I got the little tractor. He's going there. Zero Petrol HD. Okay, yeah, they're same tractors. So, having to come across this. It's not going to help us too much right now, folks, because the way things are, you know, if we didn't have to plow. So I think I'm just going to go ahead and start planting, fertilize, and plant, and then make our fields bigger next time. That's the only thing I see fit, folks. I forgot to turn the beacons on. Let's see. I'll get it straight here. Yeah, it's same as HUD. Okay. Where am I going? I'm going past the shop. No! Let's go ahead and hook the new guy up to the new planter. Hey, does this one have more horsepower? Let's go to the garage. He's got 127. This guy's got 147. Okay. 27, 47, and 17. So we did get a bigger tractor. Yeah. Wasn't thinking, folks. Alright, we need to plant something that's going to help us out. Let's see here. Let's go to our... Now I'm going to repay this for right now. 20,000? Well, yeah. I was going to look at this. Let's see. Wheat is actually higher than barley. I thought that was the other way around. Canola don't get it. So I guess we're going to plant wheat, folks. It's higher price. I hope it's that way when we'll get done planting. Oh, I better change it first, huh? Okay, there we go. We're on wheat. Yeah. Get him planting. He's doing that. We gotta get this guy on fertilizer buggy. And we'll be good to go. Except for losing money. Folks, I have a feeling we're gonna really go in a hole here. So I'm gonna have to come back and replant those. I mean, not replant, but refertilize. Okay. We're gonna have to do some mission, folks, because that's the only way we make money right now. And we're gonna go in a hole quick with both the planter and the fertilizer buggy going. Plus my little mishap of fertilizer in front of the plow didn't help none. Oh, did it? See, he's turning the right way, so let's go to our map. And I want to go to soil. I don't know, folks. I really don't know how to read that. But anyway, let's let those two go. We're going to get our combine. Park him out of the way. See all these diggum trees without? We got a lot of grass here. Oh no, he's going to hit me. No, Mr. Tractor. He is doing good across the ends there. He's done a little too good. Alright. I ain't gonna worry about filling him up. He's actually losing some fuel. That's good. Yeah. He's coming on across the planting. He stopped. Why did you stop, mister? Go, go, fertilize. I wish we had some cows. We can go over there and get some poop out of the tank. Throw across here. Save us some money. Alright, I'm not going to worry about that little spot right there. We'll just get it next time and go that way. What I should have done was probably leased a tractor, but then again, that's boiling money that we don't have. Yeah, this is one time thing you'll turn it in. It's going to probably cost you more than what you think. So we're doing good, though. We're in minus in a hole, but folks, I have no idea. I really don't. Ooh. I wish I got one of the other ones. We'll probably end up trading this bad boy off or something. Hey, at least, no, he still makes circles. Oh my goodness. Let's go to plows. I should have got that. Both of them was 2 meters. He would have been better. Go to the garage, see what it would sell for. 9,000, that'd be taking 5,000 out. We'll wait a little bit. We'll probably just get this bad boy instead, but we got a few other things to get. Let's see, he's on this side. I'm on dehire. I might be faster doing it myself. And I can't buy a roller right now anyway, so that's one reason why I'm not making the fields bigger, because if I make a boo-boo and go out too far or something, I can't fix it. All the roller does is delete the fields. Ah. say like I was plowing here and I got went out way too far or something, it would delete that field, or the not the whole field, just wherever that roller touches, it deletes. Hope I get that right. Yeah, a little bit. We'll be alright. That way we can kind of finish this up just a little bit. Should do it, I think. Yeah, good. Get down this far in here. I'm going to stop them. And we're going to probably do one more mission. Let's see, what was that feel? I'm going to go ahead and get out of his way. Let's see, he's still going. I'm going to go to map, folks, to do this. It's a pretty new little feature I didn't know about till just a little while ago. Visit any place you want to. So I need field number 15. Oop, I just passed it right there. And visit, and voila, you're there. See what needs to be done. Oh yeah, folks, we're gonna go ahead and accept this. 24, 22. All right, we're gonna go ahead and accept that. Not too much, but it's gonna help. And as usual, folks, I'm gonna get up here so I can fast forward, and then we'll be right back. Alright, should be any second. Not too bad, but what can we say? Well, this guy's all planted. Started. I need to do cross in there a little bit. Look like I'm gonna have to do the plowing, folks. He's just taking him way too long. Do set this guy here to block. Yeah, I missed a lot, I know. Sorry about that. Okay, I can do it that way, I guess. I'll put that wheel right there on there. What I'm just gonna have to do is catch them on each end, turn them around myself, I guess. So, folks, look like from here on out is gonna be pretty boring. We're getting to our time to call it a night there, and so I guess what I'm going to do is finish this field off screen, since it's going to be a nightmare. Yeah, he's our way over to the fertilizer buggy. But I'm gonna do rest this off screen, folks, and probably a couple missions, try to get us on up there so we can get that mower and lower wagon and a front loader for this thing. And a little too fast. And I might even try to make the field a little bit bigger, I don't know. Might get a little sloppy with it, but folks, you know what to do. Hit that like button, share me with your friends, subscribe, get your friends to subscribe. Just do the whole nine yards, make me and you both happy. Gain comments, concerns, or anything but hate mail. I'll take it too, but I'll probably delete it. Depends on how bad you hate me. But yeah, we got to get off here, folks. And wish me luck. Wish me luck with this, and we'll see you next episode. I'll probably just start out another thrashing video, and then we might go from there. But anyway, yeah, he's blocked. I'm gonna let him sit for a minute. Or is he? Oh, folks, I'll try something before we go here. No, I'm gonna dehire him. Okay. Planners dehired. And let me go through here. That's a new feature they put in, because I don't remember 2015 doing that, folks. Watch my money up there. 736, okay? It's not dropping because I'm doing the work myself, right? Well, that planter was blocked. And he couldn't go nowhere. And it was still taking money away. I guess you're paying for a Johnny B on the spot, ain't we? Ever how that saying goes. But if y'all want to see me do all this myself, like plowing, planting, fertilizing, put that in the comments. I might do just a couple episodes like that, I don't know. It'd be very, very boring just sitting here watching me plow all day long. But yeah. It's anyway, folks, just put it in the comments, whatever y'all want. And we'll go from there, okay? Alright, till next time, this is Mr. Blue. We'll catch you later, okay?